In this video, we'll take a look at factoring trinomials in the form ax squared plus bx plus c when a is not equal to 1 and a is not a common factor. In this video, we'll use the method called bottoms up. So to start the bottoms up method, we're going to rewrite this as a trinomial with a equal to 1 by replacing c with a times c. Since a times c is going to be 4 times negative 15, we're going to rewrite this as x squared minus 4x minus 60. Now these two trinomials are not equivalent, but we're going to use this to factor the given trinomial. So we'll start by factoring this as we normally would, and since a is equal to 1, we'll factor this into two binomials, where the first factors will be the factors of x squared, which are x and x, and now we want to find the factors of negative 60 that add to negative 4. Well, negative 6 times 10 is equal to negative 60, but negative 6 plus 10 is equal to positive 4. We want negative 4. So if we switch the signs of these two factors and use negative 10 and positive 6, it's a correct product and the correct sum. So we'll have x minus 10 and x plus 6. Now we need to be careful here because we're not done. Now, since we multiplied negative 15 by 4 to get this negative 60, we're going to divide both constant terms of the binomial factors by 4. Now we're going to simplify these two fractions. Here we would have x minus, this would be 5 halves. And here we'd have x plus, this would be 3 halves. Here's where the name bottoms up comes from. We'll take the denominators here and here, the numbers on the bottom, and we'll move them up into the position of the coefficient of the variable, here and here. So the correct factoring of the given trinomial would be 2x minus 5 times, this would be 2x plus 3. And of course, if we wanted to, we could find this product to verify that it is correct. Let's try another example of this. We're going to create a trinomial where a is equal to 1 by replacing c with a times c. So we'll have x squared plus 19x, and then 20 times 3 would be 60. So now these are not equal, but we're going to use this to factor the given trinomial. Again, we replaced c with a times c and made a equal to 1. And now we'll factor this into two binomial factors. The factors of x squared would be x and x. Now we want the factors of 60 that add to 19. Well, that would be 15 times 4, since 15 plus 4 equals 19. So we'll have x plus 15 and x plus 4. And now we're going to divide each constant of the binomial factors by the original a, or in this case, 20. Next step is to simplify these fractions. So we'll have x plus, this should be 3/4. And here we'd have x plus 1/5. And now we're going to move the simplified denominators here to the position of the coefficients of x. This is why it's called bottoms up. So our two factors are 4x plus 3 and 5x plus 1. This is how you use the bottoms-up method to factor trinomials when a is not equal to 1.